In this video, we'll show you how to display the GPU status in the Processes tab of Task Manager. GPU shows up in the Performance tab, but not Processes tab. If you don't see the GPU column, simply right-click the CPU column header and select the GPU option. Once selected, the GPU data will appear in the Processes tab. Same steps in Windows 11. That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in next videos.